some things I gotta get off my chest, all right? Yo, what's up, you guys? How's it going? Basically, yeah, like you see in the title above, it's pretty much game over for me. So, you know, I really don't know what to say. I'm gonna stop this reviewing thing, really. You know, this fragrance reviewing thing. I'm just gonna stop. Things have been really, really tough for me, like in the past 5 months, let's say. Things are getting really fucked up here in Greece, like where I live. It started to affect me a lot. And basically, you know, I don't have the patience, and I don't have the, the thought to, you know, I can't get my thoughts together and get a video out, or, you know, a review or whatever for you guys. So yeah, like, once again, things are really messed up. I got personal problems, you know, not anything, you know, fragrance related or fragrance community related or anything like that. I love everyone, you know, I love every single one of you guys, from the person that never watches my videos all the way up to the fucking people that I talk to every day. I love you guys. I want to tell you guys thank you, you know, for supporting me. Those of you that supported me, you know, through, you know, this fragrance, you know, thing, and giving me your thoughts and opinions, and, you know, commenting on my videos, tell me that, how much you guys appreciate it. I appreciate it 100 times back. So basically, yeah, I'm gonna stop because I just can't do it anymore. I don't got, you know, the patience once again, and, you know, a clear brain, you know, and sit down and do a video. I just can't do that anymore. Just like you've seen, I just uploaded a video, Love by Killian. I love that fragrance. I really, really like it, and I wanted to do the review so bad. So, you know, I was like, you know what, before I stop and I leave, I'm gonna have to upload. I'm just gonna do, you know, raw footage. No editing, nothing. I just want to hurry up and upload it. So that's what I did. And basically giving you my explanation why I'm leaving. Once again, I'm not leaving because of anybody in the community or anything like that. It's just that things are really getting fucked up here. And I just, you know, making a video is the last thing on my mind, really. So, fuck. I hate this country. Better yet, I don't hate the country, I just hate the fucking people that are running this country. But anyway, that's a whole nother story. So once again, I want to thank everyone. I'm not going to keep you guys long. I want to thank you guys so much for being with me, being a part of this, you know, 1 year journey of me, you know, doing this reviewing thing. I think it's been more than 1 year. It's been like two, probably. But I just want to say thank you once again. And I don't think I'm gonna continue making videos in the near future. If I will, it's probably gonna be like after 5, 6, 7 years, really. But yeah, once again, thank you. I hope you guys enjoyed everything that I tried doing for this channel. And yeah, I hope you guys have a great fragrance journey. All right, once again, thank you, and love you guys. Bye.